Hello guys, welcome to this channel, welcome to my channel. I am here with this video on how to turn off autocorrect. Like autocorrect, when you type and you press your spacebar and it automatically changes to another word. Most of them are annoying, or rather disturbing, I'll say. Like, in the sense that when you want to type this and it gives you that, and you have already sent it, you have sent it to the person. So most of them like are big fuck ups. So this video will just show you how to turn it off, like if you're not happy with autocorrect messing with your text and stuff. So you can just turn it off. So without saying much, all you have to do is click on your settings and look for language and inputs. Language and inputs. Can't find it anywhere. Just click on your more settings. See the language and input. Click on this and click on virtual keyboard. I'll see. So you find out like the keyboard you are using. This autocorrect actually comes from your keyboard all the time. It comes from your keyboard. Just click on your keyboard, the default keyboard you are using. Click on it and go to text correction. Autocorrect. Autocorrection. Spacebar and punctuation automatically corrects misspelled, mistyped words. So that's it. Just switch it off as if you're not okay with it too. As if you're not okay with it, just switch it off. And that's it for this video. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for patiently watching this video till this moment. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and share to your friends. Truly, thank you for watching this video.